I spent a lot of time figuring what I really wanted to talk about today. As I am an overly enthusiastic teenager, and the topics that I could have raved upon were just endless. But after reading the headlines of a newspaper stating that a 14-year-old teenage committed suicide gave me my topic for today. So when a person dies out of cardiac arrest, the reason is known and very gracefully accepted by society. But when a person commits suicide, the most common belief is that he or she was crazy. Little do we realize that we think twice before giving away our clothes, or for that matter, a 100-rupee note to the needy. So why would someone ever give up their life? My friends, we need to understand and we need to realize that this is not being crazy. This is being mentally sick. And it is high time for us as a society to evolve our thoughts about mental illnesses and about mental health. We need to know that being mentally sick and suffering from a mental illness is absolutely okay. Suffering from a mental illness is just as to suffer from a physical illness. And it is absolutely okay to visit a counselor or for that matter a psychiatrist for mental comfort. Today people have such loving families, incredibly loyal friends, but yet they are unable to entertain the idea of sharing how they internally feel, letting out their emotions. Why? Because of the rigid architecture and social outlook of our society. We often hear the term mental, and the first thought that comes to our mind is a madman sitting on the streets with dreadlocked hair, shabby clothes, and all of us definitely do remember as kids our parents telling us that if you don't eat your food, the madman is going to come and take you. A few days ago, when I came back home from school, I got to hear that a very close friend of ours was diagnosed with schizophrenia. I did witness close friends and family recoil. But the worst part was when I got to hear derogatory and demeaning comments saying that he's gone crazy and he cannot be communicated with anymore. That episode was a huge wake-up call for me to spread the word about mental health in society, to let people know that being mentally sick is absolutely okay. So talk to your friends, talk to your loved ones, ask them how they internally feel, ask them to let out their emotions and help them. Tell them that it is absolutely okay to feel that way. Take them to health professionals if needed. By doing so, you don't become weak. You just become even more human. And we now need to realize that if a person is talking to himself, claiming to see shadows and hearing voices, he or she is hallucinating. If a person feels helpless, worthless, and feels like crying for no apparent reason, he or she is mentally sick and needs our help. My friends, it is now high time to end the stigma associating with mental illnesses. And so, the next time you hear the word mental, don't think of the madman. Think of me and what I said. Thank you.